Well, here we are, just a few hours later on November 10th. As you can see, the kitchen's pretty well gone. Even the floor's been pulled up. And a little cleanup, we'll be ready to start prepping for the new cabinets and sink and counters and whatnot. We'll be moving some plumbing, moving some electrical, getting rid of that window, and relocating that window. So stay tuned.